Hello guys, Zeebs Girl here, back with another video, and I will be showing you guys how to glitch Granny. Now, I made a video of this, so if you guys want, you can watch it. It's pretty good, except it decided to restart me, so I'm going to have to get all the way back up to that point. It's going to really suck, too, because to get exactly to that point, because it's really easy to,
Glitch?
It's really easy to get to that point, but not exactly that point. But anyways, it's pretty simple to glitch Granny. But it might take a few attempts. And I'm hoping it works, because if it doesn't, I'm going to be very mad. So first thing you will do, you will grab the vase on top of this table. Knock over this painting. Hit this table. Drop the vase. Drop the vase. Wow, wow. And you will start spamming the crouch and the bed button. And if she gets stuck, that is a very good sign. That means that
she cannot hurt you,
she cannot follow you. Don't think that you're invisible though. First try!
She tried to me?
Woo! I've tried so many times. One sec. That's like my 11th try. 11th video and I finally got it. Okay, now do not think you are completely invincible. You will still be able to fall from up there and die. Yeah, but anyway, so I'll be right back and I have to help her. Okay, so she's gonna be very frustrated over here, but I will do a little walkthrough. So it's pretty fun. Let me turn my volume all the way up. See these lines right here? Do not step over them when Granny is not how she is. You are not invincible, but yeah. Okay, so anyways, I will be going through this first. And crap. Boom, boom. Magic.
That's not exactly magic, but yeah, it's magic.
It's as close as you'll ever get. Okay. Now, there is a secret room right here. Well, not secret, but there's like a very old body, which I think is the guy that wrote that letter, which I'll show you guys soon. Boom, nothing, and boom. Absolutely nothing. Let's see if there's anything in here.
Yes, the winch handle. The winch handle?
Yep.
The Grinch handle.
Oh no. Anyways, you use the winch handle for the well. Now there's a crawl space in the basement. I'll show you guys. There's a crawl space in the basement where you can go to the room or you can go straight to the kitchen. And there's a secret window that has a red handprint on it. And that's how you will climb yourself through. Crap. So do I. Okay. I will need to charge my phone. Because it's stupid.
Give me tablets.
Okay. So now, there it will be a crawl space right here that you'll unblock and go in here. Now, there is a letter. Let's read it. This is my fifth night at this house. She chases me wherever I go. I'm quite injured and my body hurts. The only thing I remember before I woke up is that when I was driving, my car broke down. I went out to see what the problem was and someone suddenly hit me in the head. Definitely Granny. I managed to open a pair of locks at the front door, but that's all. Why does she do this? I hope no one else will experience the same thing that I do. If I do not survive this, and if someone finds this message, I have noticed that she sometimes hides things in fruits. Drop that. So, yeah, I will be doing the winch handle, which is for the well. So you'll crouch, go in this crawl space. Now, when Granny's not here, you're going to be careful. You're going to go out there, peek out, and then stay in for a second, and then go back out. That way, she doesn't get you. And I hate how loud the crickets are. So annoying. Okay, so now, boom, boom. Okay, so you go on this side. Boom. I dropped it. Dang it! I dropped the winch handle. Where are you? I found you. Oh, it's because I picked up the letter. Duh. Let's get over.
Wait. I'm gonna die. Yep. Hey, this is annoying.
Okay, what was I doing? Oh. I get off track. Alright, right here, now we will go back through. And good things will happen. Right, game? to do this today. You do not know the way. Okay, get up. Boom. Room. Okay, you'll go to this. And then you'll do this. And then you'll hold the rotate button until you see the bucket come up. And it'll have something valuable inside of it.
Maybe not, but sometimes.
I'm pretty sure it has something in it all times. And in this case, it has a pair of pliers. Anything you get is helpful. Okay, cutting pliers. These are pretty helpful. You should be able to cut this, but it doesn't let you. But actually, so this window right here is what I'm talking about. If you press it, take it in. This is the kitchen, or dining room. Okay, I thought he was behind me or something. But see, you just go up to it and press it, and you'll go into that room. It's actually a big shortcut compared to the crawl space. Anyways, first thing you probably want to do, whatever's closer to you, so you can either do this door, boom, like that. Go down to the basement. I have no idea what this does, but obviously it does something, because whatever you do, it doesn't, like, just do it for no reason. I think this goes to the camera, which doesn't worry me right now. And that right there, I'm going to need that in the first place, so I'm going to need this. So you're going to go to the attic. If you guys don't know where the attic is, just follow where I'm going. So you go up these stairs, which are very simple to climb, but for some reason I can't do anything simple. Climb the simple stairs. Simple stairs. Yes. Good. Good. Crap. No. Good. 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 Okay. There we go. Now we will climb the stairs. And be careful for Granny when you're doing this. And you will go in this. Boom. Like so. And then you'll go up here. Do not step on this. Whatever you do, do not step on that. You will die a painful death. And Granny will kill you. You have to do the glitch all over again. It takes forever to do. So anyways, you go press the handprint. Boom. 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 Okay, what you do now is you will grab one of these. And then if you go right here, it'll press place. Now I need to go get the wrench to do the next part. And when you knock that down, there will also be another secret room. Oh my gosh, that scared me half to death. I don't know why. I know she's locked up, that still scared me half to death. But yeah, like when I'm doing this, you don't have to deal with Granny. And don't get frustrated, because this took me like 11 tries to do. Usually it doesn't take that long, but you know, since I was trying to make a video, it took forever. My luck. Anyway, so you'll come up with the pliers.
Oh, I got it. I'll give it.
Go up here and go into the attic. So I have unveiled a secret room right here. Okay, so then, boom, boom. Sometimes you find important things in there, but not all the time. About 50 chance you find something in there. Now you're gonna want to crouch, because if you do not crouch, you will mess up badly. Oh my god. Like so. Now, there will be something inside here. Well, there's a key. Oh, and this right here, don't worry. All you have to do is take out these screws. Like so. Okay, let's write down. Anyways, you'll cut this. If you put your hand in there, you'll lose your hand. Like that.
Why did you do it then?
See if hand stops. Then you grab your cargo wheel. Remember where you put anything, because it will be used for something. Now right there is the screwdriver. I will show you how to do that when I get the weapons key. But until then, I cannot do anything. Okay, so this is a secret thing. It goes down to the bathroom. That scared me. Okay, now you'll go on top of it and it'll drop you down. It will make noise, so you'll want to go in here and close it, but in this case, I do not have Granny at my butt. Weapons key. That's like the first time it's ever stood there. I have to remember where that cogwheel is, because it will come handy in the playhouse, which is in that secret room I showed you in the window. Anyways, you will want to... Right here, the shortest way is to go up here. Granny is always in this area most of the time, so be careful. Make sure there's nothing up here. Okay. You're gonna want to swipe this. Be careful, because sometimes boxes will glitch and get in the way, and you'll never ever be able to go in there unless you go in the basement. And basement is actually kind of hard to go in sometimes. Not all the time, but it can be. Okay, so you'll open this, right? Okay, so right here you have a crossbow, so you want to pick that up. Now, you can get one of these. You can knock out Granny with one. You can reuse them and reuse them. You just gotta be careful. So now I will do this. I will go all the way down. Actually, I'm gonna want to go up. It's gonna be faster. So I'm gonna go up. I'm going to wanna boom. Okay. So this is what I'm gonna want to do. I'm going to want to go to staircase. And if you knock out Granny, depending on what mode you are in, it will knock her out. Shoot. And that is how you get the screwdriver. So I'll grab the screwdriver. I will grab the screwdriver. Okay. And now we will go down to the basement. Now, this is where you need it. You'll crouch down and go to the staircase. Like so. And then you'll go right here. Boom and boom. Now there should be something in here. In this case, I have the safe key. But every single time it's different. Wherever I find my stuff, it'll almost never be in the same exact place. It can be, don't get me wrong, but most of the time it will not be. Like, we checked for Dan TDM and all that, and all of them found us. Now I have the playhouse key. Now playhouse is in that one room, I'll show you. So I'm gonna wanna go up here. And I'm sorry if I'm blocking the camera. I try not to do it, but it happens anyways, cause my luck. Okay, so you'll go in here, dining room, that's what I call it. Cogwheel, okay. I know where my red cogwheel is, so that's gonna be handy. Now, you'll go to this right here, and there you go. Now I have that. Now I'm gonna wanna go in here. Boom, like that. Now, everything spawns in a different place most of the time. So I'm gonna get this cogwheel. Now what you do with the cogwheels is that you will go into this house, crouch to get in, and then you press. Now I'm gonna need that other silver cogwheel. So I'm gonna go up to the attic where I left it. I'm hoping I left it in the attic. Actually, no, I'm pretty sure I left it in the bathroom. It's right there. Okay. Now, go up and get the cogwheel. And go back to the playhouse. I know a lot of this stuff is like repetitive. Well, I don't think it's that repetitive, but still, it might be to you guys. Okay, so once you get the second cogwheel in the playhouse, it will reveal something. Like I said, every single time there's something different. In this case, it's the padlock key, which is where you're gonna be one step closer to unlocking the door. Okay, so now, you're gonna wanna do this while you still have the tool, but I forgot to do that. So anyways, I'm gonna wanna go to the door. Okay, right here, press that. One sec. Good job. Okay, I'm gonna wanna go up in the attic where I left the hammer.
What?
Guys, please don't be loud. Okay. Oh, I'm too good. Guys, quiet. It said I'm too good. Granny has put an extra lock on the door. That's never happened before, and I'm really mad because...
Yeah, she did that once, and I couldn't even find a code for it.
Okay, now we have to spend another hour trying to find a code. Dang it! Well, anyways, I'll be back when I find stuff. I found this. It is in the cup in the basement. Okay, now I need the master key. Be right back. Okay, here's a watermelon. I'm running out of time, so I have to do this quick. Okay, watermelon. This probably has the master key inside of it, since it's the only key I'm missing. Okay, I'll be right back when I slice it. Put it in this. Press this. Pick up the key. And like so, you have beat Granny's. I'm proud of myself. All that work, and I finally did it. Well, that's the end, guys, and I will see you guys next video.